Though the foundation of this cocktail is the Moscow Mule, don't let current events turn you off this libation. The Mule is quintessentially American, all the way down to the dueling stories of how it came to be. Born in the early 40s, either by liquor execs in search of a way to sell vodka, or a bartender looking to clear his basement of dead stock, the Moscow Mule became incredibly popular in Hollywood, and along with the Bloody Mary, is how we became acquainted with vodka. Using this timeless foundation, Hartman's has elevated the floral version for you to create at home. The center of the Lavender Mule kit is Hartman's Vodka, made with 100% American corn, 6 times distilled, 10 times filtered, for an incredibly smooth and crisp finish. Also included, Bundaberg Ginger Beer, craft brewed from a family recipe handed down for generations. Lastly, Hartman's chose Scrappies, the originators of Lavender Bitters, for that bright, well-rounded note. The kit, available online for curbside pickup, makes 10 of these refreshing cocktails. At HartmansDistilling.com, use the gift code MULE for 5% off.